I want to thank the Sam Houston State University football program for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We, as a staff, challenge athletic director Dan Gilmore for tomorrow to get it done, and when he comes back on vacation, Vice President Bob Zazzali. On three. One, two, three.